Orange hawkweed is a perennial terrestrial weed. Native to Europe, it was intentionally introduced to North America by 1875 as a garden ornamental. It has since been reported throughout most of northern North America. Orange hawkweed capitalizes on disturbance and prefers full sun or partial shade, and soils that are well-drained and coarse-textured. Dense infestations often occur in moist meadows, pastures, roadsides, forested areas, urban lawns, and riparian areas. This weed reduces forage and crop production and displaces native plant species in natural areas. It has demonstrated allelopathic tendencies, with its pollen interfering with reproduction of other plant species. Orange hawkweed is an herbaceous perennial. Most seeds germinate in spring and develop small rosettes with a fibrous root system, as well as short rhizomes and stolons. Orange hawkweed stolons are reddish maroon, grow up to 12 inches long throughout the summer, and form daughter rosettes at their tips. Once daughter plants root, the stolons die and the new plants become independent. Rosette leaves are up to 6 inches long by 1 inch wide. They are either lance-shaped or slightly wider at the tip than the base and have a prominent mid-vein. Plants bolt in early summer, producing a few to several stems 1 to 2 feet tall. Stems are largely unbranched until the tips. Stems are typically leafless, though one or two smaller leaves may occur at the midway point. Stems and leaves are covered with stiff hairs. These can be simple, dark and glandular, or star-shaped. All parts of the plant exude a milky sap when damaged. Flowering occurs from mid to late summer when 2 to 12 flower heads are produced at branch tips. What appears to be one flower is actually a flower head, a half to 1 inch in diameter that contains up to 50 orangish-red florets. Each floret can produce a seed without fertilization. Seeds are small, brown, and topped by tufts of fine hairs that are readily carried by wind and water. Plants less than 1 year old are capable of producing seeds, and seeds can remain viable for up to 7 years. After flowering, the supporting rosette dies. New plants sprout each year from rhizomes. Several native and exotic hawkweeds are present in North America, many of which can be very difficult to distinguish during the rosette stage. Native hawkweeds do not have stolons, while orange hawkweed produces reddish-maroon stolons up to 12 inches long. During flowering, the orange florets of orange hawkweed easily differentiate this plant from both its native and exotic relatives, which typically all have yellow or white florets.